Sound familiar? This is Roy Moore, the former Chief Justice of the Alabama Supreme Court, who was removed from this position not once but twice, first in 2003, for refusing to remove a monument to the Ten Commandments he'd had installed in the state courthouse, and again in 2016, for defying the U.S. Supreme Court over its ruling on gay marriage. Now he's running for Senate, but he'll have to get past another Republican who's backed by President Trump and Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell. On Tuesday, Alabama Republicans will choose their party's candidate for the Senate seat that used to belong to Jeff Sessions, who left it in February to become U.S. Attorney General. Moore is up against Senator Luther Strange, whom controversial former Governor Robert J. Bentley chose to hold Sessions' seat in the interim. Bentley resigned 2 months later following allegations that he used state resources to facilitate an extramarital affair with a staffer. Moore, who by some estimates is leading Strange by 8 points, is the more Trumpy candidate, at least in style. But it's Strange who has President Trump's vocal backing. On Friday, Trump flies to Huntsville, Alabama to stump for Strange at a campaign event, a rare presidential move in a seemingly low-stakes election. Alabama is so lucky to have a candidate like Big Luther Strange. Smart, tough on crime, borders and trade, loves vets and military, Trump tweeted on September 20. Trump has also noted that Strange has gained mightily thanks to his endorsement. In a recent debate, both Moore and Strange laid claim to Trump's mantle, and neither would be far off from the president on the issues. Moore, an evangelical Christian who believes America's ills result from the country's alleged godlessness, has the support of former Trump senior advisor Stephen Bannon and former Alaska governor turned conservative gadfly Sarah Palin. But the Strange endorsement represents a pragmatic decision by Trump, after heavy lobbying from Republican leaders, who view him as less unpredictable and risky than Moore. John Pudner, a GOP strategist who chairs the Alabama-based right-wing action group Take Back Our Republic, said Strange fits the state's political tilt. His record is conservative, he tells Time. It could just be a matter of getting to 50 votes. It probably feels like Strange is more reliable on things like health care that are sensitive right now. Alabama politicos say that Strange's performance next Tuesday will directly reflect how much pull Trump still has among voters there. The vote comes as Trump is working with Democratic leaders Nancy Pelosi and Chuck Schumer to work out a deal to allow undocumented immigrants brought to the U.S. as children to remain in the country.